If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Sure.
Let me tell you where they are, approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We're wasting a lot of water.
Sit down.
Thank you.
Oof!
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Running out. Every minute counts.